Yeah, let's get you back to this breaking news involving that stolen dump truck that you just watched crash in Immokalee.
This morning, we know the driver is dead. The Hendry County Sheriff's Office says the truck was stolen in LaBelle. Collier County deputies then took over the chase when the driver crossed county lines on State Road 29. The driver then crashed there near Farm Worker Way. That's where NBC2's Nicolette Perdomo is live showing us the scene. Now, Nicolette, is it still active out there?
Still a very active scene out here this morning. As of 5 right now, you see Collier County deputies out here. Now, the dump truck has been towed away, but you can see the barricade right now that has been torn through. We know that truck ended up in the ditch that you see right there. One witness says the dump truck was going more than 50 miles per hour down the road, swerving recklessly here on Farm Worker Way and State Road 29. She says she was scared for her life and everyone else on the road. As a man driving a stolen dump truck from Hendry County raced down the street in Immokalee, the truck crashes. Then Collier County deputies say they shot at the dump truck before driving recklessly and ending up in a ditch. Deputies say the driver of the dump truck was involved in another crash causing damage and injury.
It was terrifying just to see the truck down in the canal like that. And it was like upside down too. And it's like, you feel bad for the person, but yet what did he do?
And we know the driver died, but we don't know who the driver is or how he died. But as soon as we know more information, we'll be sure to let you know right here on NBC2. I'm in Collier County, Nicolette Perdomo, NBC2.